I was
here a month ago with that woman that's there, that girl down there.
Oh.
Got the old abortion.
Whatever happened to the one that, right now, her husband is something or other, whatever.
I was going to call her today. He's in the middle of, like, everything.
He's trying to contest the divorce or whatever?
Yeah, he's trying to contest the money.
Money. He's trying to hide money.
Really have to base the big property. It's hard for, like, everybody's doing. And they haven't been in personal touch for about 8 months. So she's trying to take advantage of that. And supposedly, she said, she was a divorce lawyer.
She's a divorce lawyer.
The district attorney and a divorce lawyer.
Oh.